Welcome to Nini Mandarin Chinese Story Listening. 端午节 The Dragon Boat Festival. Firstly, I would like to announce my new book, The Chinese Vocabulary for Beginners, is now live. Chapter 1, Master Chinese Numbers 0 to Billion. Chapter 2, New HSK Level 1 500 Words in Context. Words with sentence examples plus pinyin and English.And free downloadable audio in Chinese and English. Book available now on Amazon by the link below. Listening question, 屈原是怎么死的? How 屈原 died? Are you ready? Now listen carefully. If you get stuck, turn on English captions or slow down the audio in setting.
端午节是中国四大传统节日之一。每年农历的五月五号是端午节。在端午节，中国人会有三天的公共假期。在全国很多地方都有龙舟比赛。因为这是端午节最热闹的活动，和家人朋友包粽子、吃粽子也很流行。为了祈福和远离蚊虫，很多人喜欢在门上挂艾草。有些人喜欢带香草和喝雄黄酒。端午节也是为了纪念中国古代伟大的诗人屈原。屈原也是3000多年前的政治家。那时的中国被分为七个不同的小国家。屈原的国家叫楚国。秦国最强大，想消灭其他六国。屈原是贵族，也是政府的大官。他非常优秀，为楚国的生存和发展做了很多努力。楚国的国王本来很信任他，可是后来亲近小人，就流放了屈原。多年后，楚国被秦国占领，国王也被杀了。屈原非常伤心，就跳河自杀了。当天很多人划船去找他的尸体。有些人向河里扔粽子，希望鱼吃了粽子后可以远离屈原的尸体。为了纪念屈原，这一天就成为了端午节。赛龙舟和吃粽子也成为了端午节的风俗。
If you want to know more about the story and practice intuitive conversations, get my book Chinese Conversations for Intermediate on Amazon by the link below. This year, 3rd June is the Dragon Boat Festival, so wish you all a very happy Dragon Boat Festival, 端午节快乐!